by the sea, somewhere waiting for me. My lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing somewhere behind the sea. She's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'll go sailing.
Good morning, River Heights! Today is Monday, June the 1st, 2020. Woohoo! It's another day of quarantine teaching today. Coming to you from on location, under the sea, Finding Nemo. Here are your socially distant announcements. We are very proud of our Red Hawks and the work they've done online. Our two virtual assemblies have been a huge hit. Woo, fish. You can still see them proudly on display on our website. Go to the main page on the upper banner. Watch the virtual talent show and the Eco Club's Nature Walk. Where will I pop up next?
Hello, grade threes.
Well, hi.
We are planning a year-end celebration. Make sure you stay in touch with your grade three teacher so you know what's going on. And in the fall, we'll have a presentation like a reunion. You'll like that.
And what about homework?
Well, I'm sure we'll make some time to come back to visit. It's going to be a great get-together.
You mean like a party?
Yeah, like a party. We can't wait to celebrate with you.
Oh, I love parties! That sounds like fun!
Is it far?
No, it will be where you are, of course. Virtual celebration for year-end.
Sweet!
Totally.
Boys and girls! Have you seen this rock? It's time to go out and find it. Well, socially distant, of course, and a safe walk. Find the messages throughout the community. From the heart, number 9, rock out, scavenger hunt. We have been learning how to treat each other and make sure that we treat each other with respect and include everyone. Well, we may look different on the outside, but we all feel and act the same on the inside, just like my friend Dory here. It's time to go out and find those rocks, that's right, and make a virtual rock collection. And if you've not yet painted your rock and placed it from the number 8 from the heart, well, this is time to do that. While you're out looking for rocks in the community and the school, from the heart number 9, rock out! Woohoo! Let's go, Dory! Your River Heights Public School now has a plan for the safe retrieval of your child's personal items from the school. That's right, we'll be using safe, contactless, curbside, pickup in your trunk. Now, in preparation, you can gather any materials that belong to the school from your child, put them into a Ziploc bag, and label those items with your child's name and, of course, their teacher's name. These items could include home reading programs, or even dictionaries. Have them ready to drop off when you arrive for your item. In addition, have library books ready to return. No Ziploc bag necessary for those. Just drop them off in a special bin when you drive up to the school. Now, you'll be given a specific date and time by alphabet to come. When you come, you'll come to the curbside to drop off your items that you gathered from home and to have your things safely dropped in your trunk. You'll never have to leave the safe distancing of your car. Stay tuned for more details in the upcoming newsletter and bulletins. Early years registration has begun at River Heights Public School. Ho-ho, to welcome our newest Red Hawks and to give them all the information they need. Now, your team has put together an amazing and creative virtual tour of the whole school, including tips from each of your teachers. Now, this also has a well-informed package, and it's all included on your early years registration website, found on our school website. It's under Our School K-1 Registration. If you know anyone school age, show them the video. Let them know we want to welcome our newest Red Hawks for September. Help them register now. Calling all grade threes, calling all grade threes. We need you. That's right. Mrs. Callahill and emails also from the office were sent out to you asking you to participate in a special grade three event. Now, each year, we end our year with a goodbye song from the grade threes. It's fitting, and it's sadly ironic. It's fitting that our oldest students say goodbye and lead us in that goodbye to the end of the year. However, it's also sadly ironic because they themselves are saying goodbye to all of us as they transition to that wonderful place, Northdale Central. Now, Mrs. Callahill is simulating this virtually by asking each of the grade threes to record themselves singing the goodbye song. Details were sent to you and are in the Google Classroom as well. We only have 7 families so far that have confirmed their participation. We need you. Email Mrs. Callahill or myself today. Let us know that you are doing the song. Now, the videos are due June the 8th, and all the details are again reprinted in today's newsletter. Check it out, grade threes. We want and need you to help participate in your own year-end assembly, and it's part of a much larger event. Stay tuned, grade threes. Okay, Red Hawks, it's time for a new game. It's called Guess Who. When you see this Monday's newsletter, look at the very last page. You'll see pictures of your teachers. Oh, but they're not like you remember them. No, it hasn't been that long, but these pictures are taken from when they were babies. That's right, can you guess who? Can you find your teacher? Try the game. Last page of Monday's newsletter, there are the pictures. Let's play Guess Who? Find your teacher. Oh, the River Heights Home and School Association will be holding its annual executive elections via an online meeting June the 8th. If you are a Home and School Association member in good standing and you'd like to nominate yourself or someone else for the position for the 2020-2021 school year, please use the attached nomination form found in Monday's newsletter. They're also looking for members to fill volunteer coordinator and fundraising coordinator roles. If you're not currently a member, and you'd like to purchase a membership. In order to participate, please contact the Home and School Association at riverheights.hsa@gmail.com or through the Home and School Association Facebook page. Have a say! Get your membership today. Birthdays! Birthdays! Birthday wishes today go out to... Oh, no birthdays today, but during the week, we have birthday wishes going out to Colton. Happy birthday to you, Colton, from all your friends here at River Heights Public School.
Fasten your seatbelts.
Whoa, and now our thought for the day from Smiley. Sometimes it only takes one act of kindness and caring to change a person's life. Let's make it a great day, Red Hawks. Stronger together. Even when we're apart. I'm Mr. Shike. I'll see you next time.
Everybody.